Sawadee-kap, everybody. I would like you to introduce the cooking session in this week. By the way, my name is Khun Sopakit Namdevalaisak from Bangkok. Today, I am going to cook Pad Thai. This is a traditional rice noodle made from Thailand. We have all of the following ingredients. First of all, this is Pad Thai sauce. And this one here is a prawn. It's the river prawn. We have chopped them already. And this here is a shallot. We have 4 eggs. And this is rice noodle. This is also dried prawn. And these are some of the condiments in Pad Thai, like in green onions and asparagus. And we also, this one, we have a lemon. And there's another one here, it's called a yellow tofu. Yes, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and we will show how it's done. Thank you very much. Okay, this is how we cook Pad Thai as a Thai dish at for lunch, and it tastes good. And also, we hope that you have enjoyed watching this video. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for more video. And therefore, thank you so much.